Catalonia declares independence from Spain. Find out what that means for La Liga in 1 minute. Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Extra Time TV. This is Andrae Soclal. And those of you who have been keeping up with world events will know that Catalonia, which is an extent, which basically is Barcelona's country, has declared independence from Spain. It's been going on a while now, there's a referendum, but I'm not here to give you a history lesson. For those of you who follow Spanish football and understand the rivalry, more than a club means definitely exactly that, more than a club. Barcelona represents Catalonia and Madrid represents Spain. There's other aspects, the Basque and so on. And I, like I said, I'm not going to give you a history lesson, but what it shows is that this rivalry, the Super Clasico, has bigger political undertones. It's not just a match. That's why they choose the term, you know, more than a club. The reason why that's important, it's been announced on the news and you can check it out, that Catalonia has declared independence. Whether this comes to pass or not, we will see. What we're going to discuss is the football implications. How is it going to affect this Clasico? Is Barcelona and teams like Espanyol and others, are they going to still play in La Liga? If they leave La Liga, how is it going to affect the revenue? There's not going to be a Clasico, which is the main selling point for international fans outside of Spain. So I don't know how that's going to affect the league. And that's a big question. Will the revenue drop? Will Barcelona suffer as a club for being separate from La Liga? Will La Liga allow it? Where will Barcelona play? Will Barcelona, there's rumors that Barcelona is going to end up in the French league, even the English league, which is ridiculous, but that's what they're saying. So there's a lot of implications, and Barcelona and Real Madrid fans may be thinking, you know, is this the end of the Super Clasico? Real Madrid versus Barcelona, you know, would you like to see your rivals leave the league? Are you okay with that? Would the league lose a lot of its grandeur as a result of this separation? Will it come to pass? This is a very serious issue that a lot of people have to think about if you're fans of the league and football in general, because make no mistake, these two teams are the two largest clubs, arguably, in addition to others, in the world. So let me know in the comment section below what you think. Do you think it's going to affect you being a fan of the team? What do you think in general as a fan of Spanish football? Of football in general, what do you think is going to happen? Let me know in the comment section below, because this is definitely not the last we heard of this. So once again, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment about this in the comment section below, because when you do that, you automatically qualify for a chance to win a copy of FIFA 18. So don't forget, do that, you'll be happy. So once again, this is Andrae Soclal signing out.
Hi guys, it's Sophia. Thank you for watching Extra Time TV. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, you can leave a comment down below, because when you do this, you have a chance of automatically winning a FIFA 18.